Sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation.
Yes, yes. What is it?
I've already corrected it for future examples.
Can I help you with anything else?
This
is Carlia. Then she's finally found it.
Come on in.
Do you have Gallus's journal?
Take a seat by the fire and I'll take something.
Problem. Let me see it. Oh, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No. However, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markarth, Calselmo, may have the materials you need to get this journal translated. Word of warning. Calselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Calselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
It's just children playing hard. I wouldn't fret over it.
Busy, so this better be important. Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the subject. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Falmer Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous! That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. I've already provided you a key to the museum. You should consider it an honor if you are allowed to browse my collection. I'm sorry, but that's as far as my generosity extends.
Dwarven city underneath the keep, the Schoenzell. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
What a waste. There must have been dozens of men.
Yeah, Calselmo called in his entire expedition. Said he needed every man he could get to take his own decision.
Be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Thank you. I need some help in here.
Thank you.
colleges they built, or how much the sea.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone.
I don't deal with any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Was there something else? I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Entha? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Entha. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Entha. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word.
Hmm?
Listen. All I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild.
Hmm?
They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor.
Hmm?
If you ever manage to gain entry to the college and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit me. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far. So I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time, you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation, see if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
Taking me up on my offer, eh? Good.
Me. mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there.
So did Carlisle.